Dang, that hand cannon's crazy. The Ariana's Vow. Yeah, it one taps him. No, I'm talking about just breaking his shield, period. Yeah. rough with this hand cannon. Not the Ariana's Vow, but the Fatebringer. It's really hard to control. I like the Fatebringer too, but it's like really hard to control for some reason. I like that. I like the Fatebringer, but it's so hard to control for me. I don't know why. The Ariana's Vow I find easier to control. Did you guys get the microcosm yet? Did you get the microcosm yet? The heavy tracer rifle. Keith, I don't know if you're looking at my screen, but if when you get time, look at my screen. So basically, what this thing does, it says final blows with this weapon grant super energy. Okay, but this weapon gains bonus damage after you pop your super. So if you pop your super, then uses this does bonus damage. But okay, so like what I like about this tracer rifle, it could break any shield in the game, no matter how hard the content. This all you have to do is tap it a couple times, and their shield is busted. This tracer rifle, it melts champions, like literally. If you and Tracy need a help, what we could do, and instead of you wanting to do in Nightfalls, do you want me to help you get this tracer rifle? No, there's not a timer. What you do is you gotta go. Excuse me. Yeah, you gotta go to the Pale Heart, and you gotta go down, and you gotta beat the Ascendant campaign, the Descent campaign, and the Anachlosm campaign, which is the Witness at the end. But you have to do it on Legend now. Tomorrow, maybe me and you, and instead of doing, okay. So maybe here I'm gonna send you a screenshot. So so the picture that you're looking at right now, as soon as I send it to you, all you have to do is beat all three of those short campaigns on legend. Once you do that, then they will give you a microcosm. No. Legend campaign wasn't that hard. The only don't yeah. Yeah. All you have to do is beat those three things, and they will give you microcosm. Did you also get the auto rifle? Did you get the did you get the catalyst for the auto? Kvasta? So you got Kvasta? Okay. Did you get the sniper rifle? Still hunt? Sniper rifle? Yeah. Did you get the Steel Hunt sniper rifle? It's the Golden Gun sniper rifle, remember? Yeah. Hey Keith, do you want to take control of my character, and then you could try that trace rifle to see if you you'll like it. I mean, have you ever been in hard content where you're telling yourself, man, I can't break his shield. It's too hard to break his shield. Well, with that trace rifle, all you have to do is give it like a few clicks on it, on the trace rifle, and it busts any shield in the game, including bosses. Hey, maybe for a champion killer, maybe. Okay. Alright. Alright, talk to you later. Yeah, just hit me up and then I'll help you get that turret sniper. Alright, that's it. That's it. Well, I like the Ariana's bow. Ariana's bow is pretty cool. I going the right way? Got lost for a second. Oops. How come I can't get that guy? There we go. Dang it, Amy. Thank you. I'm gonna have to. I don't wanna waste my heavy on this guy. I think that's This is hard. Got our ammo back. This is a little battle. Dang. I like Ariana. I guess it one taps the barrier champions. But Fatebringer. I like Fatebringer. I like what it does. But another hand cannon. It's really hard for me to handle. But not doing too bad though. All right. I wonder if I can go back and get my heavy. I think I can. Because technically I didn't go through the door. So I wonder if my heavy's still back there. I see all kinds of mines. I could have sworn that there is some ammo back here. I guess not. I could have sworn that there is ammo back here. Oh, that magically appeared. I wonder what that is. Looks like a big old bomb. Wait, what? That's never been there before. That's new. I never seen that in Devil's Lair. What is that? That looks like. What is that? Can I scan it? Oh. What? Dude, that's the servitor. Yeah. Yeah, that's. What? Yeah, that's a servitor. What? Dude, that's crazy. Wow. I wonder what that is doing here. That looks like. Wow, that's crazy. need the heavy. I think those guys are gonna come out pretty soon. Maybe. Break time. Break time. I guess I'll have a couple chips while I'm waiting. Break time. Oh, snap. Dude. Dude, that. I don't know what the hell I did that for. Did you guys see I Nova bombed dude, I could have sworn that there is somebody in front of me. So I panicked and I Nova bombed that little freaking thing right there. I panicked. I could have sworn I see some bad guys and I panicked and I freaking supered. I'm not too sure why I did that. Shit. Man, this guy's so fast. That was a bad grenade. What is this guy doing? Oh, he shot my Nova bomb. I need my melee back, that way I can get the poison spread. Alright, we got this. We're so close to victory. Champions are dead. Damn, my melee takes forever to get here, huh? So I'm thinking, while I'm waiting for my melee, like, what can I use for the next one? I think I know what I could use for the next one while we're waiting. What about for the overloads, Tommy's matchbook for the next run? That would be fun. Yeah, I'm just gonna wait till I get my other two melees. I'm just gonna chill. I'm no hurry to beat this guy. Alright. Okay, so we got our second melee coming. I just want a full 3 melees. Oh, that's a lot of ads. That is a lot of ads. Okay, all right, we got this. And lie, I am scared. I hear him. I don't know where that... I don't know where that marauder's at. There he is, there he is. Okay, good deal. I knew he was around here somewhere. Okay. That's it. That is it. Solo GM on Prismatic Hunter done. Took a while. But hey, yeah. Good job. Heck yeah.